For a few years now, the only way you could connect a Discord call to your Xbox console was with something like this. These are the wireless Xbox headphones. They're great. They work directly with an Xbox console, and they have Bluetooth that you can simultaneously connect to a mobile device and have a Discord call on here and your Xbox game audio through here. And that was fine. But you no longer have to do that, as you now can have native Discord calls on your Xbox console. So in this video, we're gonna talk about how to set it up, which consoles are eligible for this new feature, and any other kind of tips and tricks that we've found to be very, very useful. Hey guys, Tony Hannity's here, the Xbox Master Trainer for ExpertZone here in the US. And yes, Discord and Xbox have made the official partnership a few weeks ago, if not by this time, maybe about a month ago. But it allows you to not only showcase which game that you're playing through your Discord status, if you will, because that's been going on for years, but you can actually join Discord voice calls on the console. And this works whether it's a one-to-one call or a group DM or even server calls. So let's go ahead and take a look at how to get that all set up and talk about where to go from there. So first and foremost, you're gonna wanna go to your Discord app on your computer or on your mobile device and go to your settings and then scroll down over to connections. Once you get in there, you wanna add a connection called Xbox. Pretty straightforward. Log in with your Xbox account, and then from that point on, you'll be able to accept and join existing Discord voice calls. And I want to be clear, I keep saying voice calls because right now, if there is a video call, you're not able to join or turn on video, like the webcam on the Xbox. It's just going to be your voice. And yes, I said webcam on the Xbox. It's not an official webcam on the Xbox, but you can connect the webcam to the Xbox. So if you want to see that video, leave a comment down below. Now, it's very important that you go through this process. If you think that, oh, I've already done this because you can see the status of what game that I'm playing on my console, that's great. But these do require new permissions. So you're going to need to go back in there and accept those new permissions. And really, the top permission is allowing voice calls to be transferred from the Discord app to the console. Now, the next step is downloading the official Xbox app on your mobile device. So whether you're on iOS or Android, doesn't matter, go ahead and download, log in, and you're good to go. Now, mind you, this is the Xbox app, not to be confused with the Game Pass app. So you can have both, definitely have both, but for this to work, you wanna have the Xbox app. So once you've done that, you're ready. So join a call, start a call, be in a call, do the call. As long as there's a call being had and you're involved in some way, you're there. And there's an icon that allows you to transfer the call to the Xbox console. And on your mobile device, it's gonna look something like this. And on the PC or on the web app version of Discord, it's gonna look something like this. The call already has to be initiated. You're not able to create and start a call from the Xbox at this time. But as long as, you know, voices are popping and you guys are rocking and rolling, ready to go, transfer that call to your Xbox and you'll hear it in clear fidelity sound. We've had a few questions regarding this whole process, and I wanted to dispel and talk about some of those here today. So first off, is there a Discord app on the Xbox? As of right now, there is not. You do still need your mobile device to be the catalyst to bring that call from your phone or your PC over to your Xbox. Second, can I merge a Discord call with an existing Xbox party chat? And that would be super awesome, but unfortunately right now that is not possible as they are two different voice systems, but you never know. Next question is, what if I want to mute or deafen, raise volume, all of that? Do I do that from the Discord app on my computer or my phone, or how does that all work? That actually works on the Xbox. You can do that all from the Xbox. Almost all of the same settings that you might be familiar with in Discord, will get transferred to the Xbox. And finally, the last question or comment is that this just doesn't work for me. It's not worked for me. I don't know how it's working for you, but it's not working for me. What did you do? Well, honestly, the first time that I tried this, it also did not work. I restarted my phone and I reset my router because you are effectively using Wi-Fi to transfer the call from your phone computer to the console, but that was a few weeks ago. I just tested this now, 2-3 weeks after the initial GA launch, and it's been working seamlessly, whether they are one-to-one calls, group DMs, or server-bound calls. So if you're in a Discord server like I have one, that's gonna work fine. You can join a Discord call while you're on your Xbox. For right now, with the testing that I've done, I put it through at least 50 different calls. They all went through. And I realized that it's a very small sample size, you know, just me in the grand scheme of things with all the Discord users and Xbox users out there. But at least for me, the personal experience that I have, it went from just not working all that well on day one to working every single time to 2.5 weeks later. So I think we're good.